I'm interested in developing mathematical and computational techniques for analyzing real-world problems, which includes machine learning and general AI techniques, such as rule-based systems and genetic algorithms. We are developing machine learning and AI techniques to get a handle on how such systems or such complex networks might evolve over time. This piece of work in the real-time flow project came with a challenging set of requirements on top of working with real-world data, such as making on-demand, real-time predictions on flows of trains across the UK rail network.
Through our research, we've developed these four or five techniques that actually allow you to take a code base that was not compatible with serverless and make it into one that is compatible with serverless. We've shown that we can hit this platform with 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000 requests in parallel, and it does not even flinch. Each one of the requests I mentioned has a full life cycle of loading the AI models, querying the 250 million rows of data in NoSQL, serving the prediction, returning it back to the user, and we found that all of that occurs in under 70 milliseconds at a consistent rate, regardless of how many times the platform is being hit in parallel.
Here at Surrey, we apply machine learning and AI techniques to direct the network to an attractor. In the case of protein interaction networks, the desired state might be a state of the cell where it does not exhibit pathological behavior.
Our goal was determining ways to efficiently control gene regulatory networks, which we modeled as probabilistic Boolean networks. We used reinforcement learning applied on gene regulatory networks to determine a control policy that successfully managed to drive a gene regulatory network from one state towards some attractor. More specifically, we used double DQN with prioritized experience replay that managed to control gene regulatory networks of larger sizes found in other practices.
It is exciting to see our research in pure AI techniques, including deep learning, turn into an AI engine which is currently deployed in EMU's Flow platform, effectively adding predictive capability to the real-time location analytics that EMU are offering. The whole team here at Surrey has worked very hard, and we as a team have been instrumental in pushing the boundaries of computing in the real-time flow project, both in terms of research into controllability of complex networks, but also the more pragmatic aspect of scalable, on-demand, real-time AI deployments.